Premier Nasser of Egypt meets the plane which brings King Ibn Saud of Saudi Arabia to the Arab Big Three talks in Cairo. Egypt, Saudi Arabia, and Syria have one aim in mind, to win Jordan to the Arab cause, replacing the British subsidy to Jordan with their own money. Jordan's sacking of Glub Pasha reflects confidence in the faces of Nasser, Ibn Saud, and Syria's president, Kowatli.